Fish is a very valuable food. Very important for us, for our children, for everybody. It's also a very, very important source of income, not only for our fishermen, for sure, but also, as you can see here, for processors, retailers, cooks, everybody. So we have to balance the expectations between all this sector and the real existence of fish. If we don't change things, after a decade, only 8 of our 136 stocks will be healthy. Only 8. So we have the responsibility to be strong and find the common ground between us. I have to keep the balance and be sure that our next generations will be able to see fish and taste fish. This is what it's all about.